Okay, so it's a mess. This is with the pudding mixture and this is without the pudding mixture. This looks light, normal brownie. This looks, it's very dense, it's very dark, it's very spongy almost. All right. Like super creamy with the pudding. More chocolatey. 7 out of 10. And then we have our normal brownie batter. Great. Tastes like brownie. Feels normal. 7 out of 10. They're the same. But the one with pudding is a lot more creamier.